right. Help him, Alex.
I'm glad you have your wits about you, Katrina.
I'm not afraid to die.
All right, well, here's your chance here and now. Go ahead, just tell him who she is.
Alex?
Go ahead, answer them.
Where are you taking her?
Go ahead, Sebastian.
To the hospital.
You shouldn't have waited so long, Alex.
Cover for us or I'll start shooting.
Tell them, Alex, quickly.
It's okay.
It's all right. I don't even know what was there.
Alex!
Yes, she collapsed and Mr. Devlin heard her fall.
That's right. I called the hospital when I saw how sick she was.
Do you have a car, Mr. Devlin?
Yes, right outside.
Are you going with them, Katrina?
No. Alex will call me from the hospital. I'll stay here.
Wait a minute. I must go with her.
Sorry, Alex. No room.
You must take me. They're watching.
That's not my problem.
No, Alicia. Please, please.
How could he have called the hospital? Joseph took the phone out of her room.
Alex, would you come inside, please? We want to talk to you.